SmackDown versus Raw.
Contest is a last man standing match. The only way to win this match is to incapacitate your opponent. Approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 248 pounds, John Cena. And I stay under you fighting, cause I'm storming on your trumps like I'm thunder and lightning. Ain't no way you're breaking me, kid. I'm hard to nail, plus I keep it on lock like I'm part of the jail and slaughter. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, is the WWE Champion, Randy Orton. The champ, all designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior. Hates to love and loves to hate. I have a voice that has the knowledge.
Well, there's the bell, and we won't hear it again until one of these competitors is physically unable to continue. He hasn't even given his opponent a chance to win. Orton getting caught off guard.
That kick rocked him.
Taking a moment here to dish out a verbal beating.
Oh, man.
Oh, and that one got him.
Boy, I'm telling you, I am pumped up tonight. I'm telling you right now, I love the excitement of the WWE. In big trouble. Cena hits the five knuckle shuffle. I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
And this one's been phenomenal. The atmosphere is tremendous. What a match.
Cena,
road to WrestleMania begins at the Royal Rumble, but it has to continue through this dangerous and destructive No Way Out event. Look at this. He scored right after him.
Right now, that might be the last person in the world you want to tangle with. Not even dance.
Attitude adjustment. Cena hits the attitude adjustment.
And now he's sharing a piece of his mind.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
And he wins via knockout.
I can't